Morning, guys. It's too freaking cold to get out of bed this morning. It's nice and toasty under this. This is a nice feather duvet. Oh, they're so comfy and they keep you so warm. It's too cold to get up. It's too cold. Alright, guys, so happy freaking Monday. I need to go shower and get this gel out of my hair from yesterday. I just did not feel like showering last night when I got home from work. I was so tired. I laid down. And I watched, a movie. What did I watch? I think I watched Friends with Kids. I think is a movie that I watched. But I am home alone for this morning until I go to work because my parents took off to Bridgewater to order the backsplash for the kitchen. And yeah, so I need to go find something to eat. And yeah, that's basically it. And I get ready for work and go to work on this freaking rainy day. But it's supposed to be really warm. But I think it's the temperature's supposed to drop tonight. So I'm going to take my winter coat with just in case. Because I'm pretty sure it is supposed to drop temperature. So yeah. I'm going to go find something to eat. And yeah, basically. Basically have a boring morning before work. Basically, I'm just a basic bitch. Just a basic bitch. So when we were at Walmart on Saturday, my mom bought these garlic bread things. And this is how she keeps the garlic smell from being in the house. It's in the Sobeys bag that a Walmart bag is in. That the bag of these is in. And then these are in a separate clear bag that is in the bag that they came in. Super advanced, right? To keep a garlic smell. They are really strong. Like, that's the strongest smelling garlic bread I think I've ever had. Like, it's super strong. But, yeah, I'm going to make sandwiches. One for now, and then one for later. Because I find these garlic bread take forever to toast. The garlic bread that you buy, like, at the grocery stores for, like the loaves of garlic bread, they don't take that long. But where these have to be toasted on each side, and then I don't know, I feel like they take forever to toast. We also bought these really yummy cookies. They're like the big frosting cookies, but they're tiny and bite size. One bite cookie. And that's how you make a great garlic bread sandwich. I got some turkey, some tomato, some lettuce, and then dill pickles. That's how you make a great sandwich. Usually I make chicken salad, but I don't have no chicken. I've only got turkey meat. So that's how you make great garlic bread sandwiches. Literally, he's been in there all day. Such a cutie. And he takes those bag of elastics there, and he pulls them out, plays with them, and then puts them all over the house. Are you having fun in there, bud? Huh? You comfy? Laying on all the face cloths? Alright, guys, so it is now time for me to go to work. This is my new coat, my new fluff ball. It's really big on me because I went with an extra large. I could have got a large, but I'd like to have extra room so that if I want to wear, like, my sweater underneath of it or something or whatever, but it's so fluffy, so fluffy. Alright, guys, so I've been home. I forgot to film when I got home from work because for some reason I kept thinking I filmed on the way home. But I didn't, and I'm sorry, but anyway, it's like 10 after 12 now. I watched a movie and ate supper and laid on the couch, and that's basically all I did. I have to work 12 to 4 tomorrow, and I really hope this wind and rain stops soon. Because it really sucks. I hate it. Because I'll probably be able to fall asleep to it, but if it keeps up, then I'm probably going to wake up to it. Which really sucks because the wind is blowing, or the rain's blowing this way, so it's blowing onto my window. It wouldn't be so bad if it were blowing towards the back of the house and not the front of the house, which really sucks. But no, that's never the case. But anyway, regardless, I'm going to bed. So yeah, sorry I'm such a horrible filmer, but anyway, I'll see you guys tomorrow as always. Thanks for watching, see you tomorrow.